Well, I'm actually here at Walmart. I gotta make sure that this thing does censor. I did give myself some root beer, probably something else to actually eat for dinner. And I am wearing my Animal Crossing wearing my Animal Crossing t-shirt, my Marble Sea pajamas, and my Naruto socks. And I actually have a very crucial topic to talk about. I'm actually here. I'm also the shooter, so I'm actually out in public. Let's see. First of all, not that crowded. It's pretty quiet. So I was looking up a video. This is really crucial for you to actually talk about, regardless of anyone will probably not see this. James Charles, he's such a bad influence on the LGBT, especially since gay pride is like around the corner, right? The thing is, basically, he made so-called an apology video about how he was messaging minors who sent nudes to him and vice versa, and he actually is not sorry. He's only, like they say, sorry that he actually got caught because, the thing is that basically, James Charles, he's been doing this for quite a while because, you know, he not only hit on straight men, but also his viewers are underage. And I don't understand why people still support James Charles. He's, as a person that is HomoAroAce, a person that is gay and asexual and aromantic, which means basically I do like boys, so to speak, but I don't like sex and I'm not really into romance. I know it's a little bit complicated. It's more like a platonic relationship for me, kinda. Romance, possibly. Sex, not at all. Not for me, that is. And I just want to say for the ones that are straight, okay? I have to apologize for what James Charles has did. The reason why I'm saying this is because he's one of the most subscribed people on YouTube, right? He has like 26 million subscribers, but he lost some, which is good. Because seeing that, he knows that since his viewers are young and since he's gay, he thinks he can get caught with the allegations that he did. So I was watching a video of Cavils, which is basically this British YouTuber that does drama videos. James Charles needs to be put in prison for what he did. It's sick. It is. I know because I've been a victim of sexual abuse myself, and a lot of people kind of thinking if you're gay, then it's no big deal. It is a big deal. And I even caught like 2 child predators myself in the past, even though I did talk to a couple of the police detectives and they gave me a warning because impersonating as a police officer because I know how it's like when it comes to predators online. I watched a lot of crime shows growing up, like Totally Spies, Case Closed, Lupin the Third. Even 10-10, well, I didn't watch that one as a kid, but it's a French show and I'm part French. And it just really sickens me of what James Charles did. I'm not kidding. If you look at his video, he was muffling. And I don't read the comments. Basically, people making fun of James Charles' Bermuda Triangle hair, which actually, I don't blame them because it looks ridiculous on him. And I just hate when he says, hi, sisters, like, this stuff. Okay, it's irritating. It just, how am I going to say this? James Charles is a bad reputation for the gay community. He is, because he actually thinks that if you're gay, then you like to hit on people. You like to have sex. I don't like sex. It's sick to me. I mean, if you like sex, more power to you. I don't like it. Like, it's disgusting, right? I'm not trying to put down on anyone that likes sex, right? And yet people tend to thinking, how are you gay if you never, you know, have a banana in your butt? I don't need to have that in my butt in order to actually know that, right? And I just like look up like parts of the video from Carlos and from James Charles himself, believe it or not, and I'm just like really like impressed of how James Charles actually say hello everyone, like he's actually serious about this. It's like the incident happened to Shane Dawson that can be started. It's really bad, and I just wanted to share this because they're both horrible influence in the LGBT, and I just can't believe that they would use their popularity just to take advantage of people that are underage. Like, for me personally, I would feel uncomfortable to talk to someone that, even to be friends with, that's under 18, because they would actually want to use that, like, against me and saying that, oh, like, I sent them nudes and I didn't, you know, like, receive any. I'll just let you know, if you are a fan of James Charles, this is actually the truth, and I recommend unsubscribing because I want him to be off the platform for a while. This is from my experience, okay? And I don't like to make videos related to other people because I hate drama videos, but I just want to share this because I just don't understand. It's just a statement, for a kick, that James Charles would literally had like so many allegations putting against him and he would do this. It's sick. Not to mention the age of consent in Cali and in my state, Arizona, is 18. So what this tells did, he needs to go to prison for talking to minors. I'm an uncle, right? And honestly, if I see him in person, I would definitely take a photo of him without saying anything and just spreading about it. Because honestly, he's sick. Sorry about that. I had to get that off my chest. I'm actually here. And I'm actually uploading a full, the first episode of Invincible, which is that Marvel series. It's really graphic. It should be done probably like later on tonight because I love Marvel. So I had to share that and how to get myself something for dessert. I'm actually here. At this point, I forgot I already got bunny cakes I'm supposed to do a review on. And believe it or not, this would be off topic. That's to like lighten up the mood. They got these strawberry frosted Oreos. I gotta try them later. They look delicious. Honestly, I'll probably get them later on. But I just let you know, after watching that beautiful Cavils and James Charles himself once again, I just need root beer, pies, and noodles. I'm just like really disappointed, you know, what he did. So once again, if I recommend looking up James Charles' just an apology video, really. It's just that he's saying that he's gonna face the cost of crisis, which he needs to. He definitely needs to do some prison time. I'm surprised this actually has not happened eons ago because of how people like to worship celebrities as gods. Like for me personally, I would have people tell me to go kill myself and making a Discord about me just because I had like a, you know, a kink towards other guys and basically making like memes about me. It's really, really bad. And the reason why I didn't get any support for it is because I'm not like nowhere near popular as he is, which is why people tend to think that they can get away with the crime by bullying me. And that's why I had to leave the other channel for good and starting off fresh on this channel. So I just want to get that out of my chest because I'm just really disappointed what he did, really. So besides that, I just had to get that off my chest. You know what? I don't want to spend so much money. I'll probably do like a little like food review on the Chow Mein probably later on. And I want to get my rupee while I'm actually here. And I think that'd be it for now, because my mom, she did give me more money, though, to buy for groceries. But I don't want to spend too much one time while I'm actually here, just to make the money last. However, I'll probably get those hamburger wavy Pringles. You know, they're a little bit, they made my list checked, and they're a little bit hot, but they're really good. Okay, not hot, I guess you could say spicy. So I'm going to get those while I'm actually down here. But yeah, I don't know, I just wanted to share that little crucial topic while I'm actually here because I was just really disappointed that basically this is how he influenced the LGBT. It really sickens me. It does. And not to mention, I do not like him. The reason I didn't speak up because I know I get like bombarded or people telling me go like put like a rope behind the American flag and chuck yourself. I know people don't like it. It'd be really, really bad. So, that's just my little talk about James Charles, at least the allegations. And also, one more thing before I should cut this off, as a Smash Brothers fan, I feel awful for what Zero did. I mean, actually, I'm not gonna say this. The thing is, basically, before I should cut this off, because this is why on YouTube, I cannot stand popular creators on the site, and I need to get myself on those barbecue stacked Pringles. The thing is, Zero is one of the most well-known Smash Brothers YouTubers. If you don't know what Smash Brothers is, basically, it's a Nintendo Mario platforming game that you actually have Mario, Link, Kirby, Captain Falcon, etc. that actually does crossovers. And the thing is that basically, I feel awful for him, but he still has to pay the consequences for what he did because this is really serious. He actually got hospitalized because he attempted to do to suicide, and it's heartbreaking. It is. And I hate when people say, oh, you know what, he needs to get killed. He needs to, like, basically end his life. That's too much, okay? Like, coming from a person as a Buddhist, I don't think that's a healthy mindset to have. It's not. So, basically, that is what actually happened to him. And that's why Zero left the Smash Brothers community. Even Nintendo banned him for good, which is good because the thing is, okay, since I play Super Smash Brothers Ultimate a lot, and I even do some Let's Plays every now and then, I don't want people to get the idea that, okay, if you play Smash Brothers, then you are a child predator yourself. That's not true. Okay, same thing for Nairo and this girl named Senpai, who's another Smash Brothers gamer. She basically hit on Well, she was 20-something, and he was 14 at the time. He looked really young, by the way. I know how it's like, because I'm short myself. Literally, I am. And her just actually hitting on, basically, him. It's just, you know, awful. And I hope to Buddha that she basically does prison time. Doesn't matter if she's a female. It's sick. Okay? Because it is. So, I just wanted to share this because YouTube is really getting bad. First of all, before I should cut this off once again. You got James Charles for what he did. You got Shane Dawson for what he did. You got Manny Ladd for what he did. Zero for what he did. There's a horror people that, you know, have been child predators themselves. And there's many more. And I don't want to go any farther. So I might go to probably number 7. Does he actually wait in line? Does he actually pay and then leave? And I just let you know that basically, once again, James Charles is a horrible, I don't like to use that word, influence of the gay community. As a person that is gay, asexual, and aromantic, I do not like him. I don't. Like, I don't even like his voice. I know that's horrible for me to say that, but honestly, I do hope that he does get some prison time for what he did, because it's not pretty. So, ugh. And not to mention, like I said again, he has 25 million. And 800,000 subscribers, so probably within a week, you'll probably lose like $100, give or take. It's gonna go down pretty quick. So, I don't know, I'm actually gonna cut this off, and then when I get back at the house, I'm gonna check in if that Marvel, not Marvel, it is a Marvel comic series, Invisible gets uploaded, and I might do a, if I can, if they have it online, I'll be uploading that new Nickelodeon puppet series called The Barbarian and the Chill. It's really good. Like, I love it. It's been a long time, so. I just had to cut this off, and also I got Plush Deku with me. He's just a little bit shy, so you can't really see him. But you know, we actually cut this off so that I can actually pay.